My name is Zach Orji, and I'd like to encourage you to watch quality Nollywood movies on Sony Richie Nolly TV.
My name is Frederick.
My name is Yo, Yo Edoche.
Go and subscribe to
Sony Richie Nolly TV.
I want to go so I can have peace. I'm losing it.
Please don't lose it. Listen to me. Don't lose it. This is what they want. They want you to lose it. You have to be strong. Alright? I love you so much. I don't want you to show your weak side. Be strong. I don't want them to see this side of you. This is your home. And to crown it all, you have my backing. So why do you want to leave? I beg you in the name of God, please, try and understand.
I don't really know why your mom hates me so much. She keeps on using much hateful words on me. I don't like it. What did I do wrong?
You've not done anything wrong. Alright? You've not done anything wrong. I mean, it's so bad that it happened this way. But remember, you're not getting married to my mom. You're getting married to me. Alright? So please, just stay with me. I beg you.
No. Every day, the pressure keeps making me to love you more and more. What is this? What it takes to show someone that you love them?
No. I mean, it takes more than this. But it's unfortunate it's happening this way. But I know that we will escape through this. This is just a test of our love. Whatever the world throws at us, we will always win. But I need you to trust me. Going away will not solve this. Let's face it. Please. I love you.
Am I really going to end up being a fish in troubled waters? Just like Adaku said. No, I have to do something fast before I get kicked out of this game. This girl has blocked my way and it's time I get her out of the way. Yes, it is time. But how do I do this?
Get out of my way.
Oh, Ikem, what's happening? I've been doing everything for you to notice me, but you refuse to. Why? Are you still angry with me?
I'm angry with you over what? Who do you think you are? Listen to me. I was just a normal village boy who needed your love and didn't get it. Alright? Now I know myself. Now I understand that I deserve better. But I will advise you. Money is not everything. Alright? So stop looking at people's pocket.
Calm down. Kim, what happened to us? We used to be so in love, like deeply in love. Why is everything turning sour? Why are you allowing everything to turn sour?
It was never us. There was nothing about us. You. Right now, I thank God. I mean, I thank God I now have someone special in my life. A gorgeous, beautiful, smart, educated woman who loves me for me. She loves me for me and not my money.
You are lying. You are lying, Ikem. Did you hear me? I said you lie. I will never allow any woman take you from me. I don't care if you love her. I don't care if I don't care if you're engaged. I don't care who she is. But as far as I'm concerned, I own you and you belong to me.
That's the way you.
I'm sorry. I'm just so sorry. I'm just emotional. You know,
Don't touch me.
Calm down now. Calm down. I just want to have a piece of you, even if it's just once. Can you please? You know, look at me. I just want you, even if it's once.
I'll slap you. Don't touch me. Come on,
please. Can you see my body's burning?
Your body's burning. Come on, Father. Don't go and call fire, take fire extinguisher and quench it. Or call firefighters with you. Don't quench, I'll see if you touch me and I'll slap you. Before this morning. Go and bathe. It's cold water. It's just. Baby! Hey!
If I'm hungry, I know where the kitchen is. I'll go and make my food. Again. What is it? What is it?
I say to you that you're a good woman.
Mokichi, sir.
Do you want that? Every daughter-in-law would wish for.
You what?
I really love your son and I didn't come for war. Please. Just accept me. I love your son. Please, ma. Forgive me for everything I've done, knowingly and unknowingly. Please, ma. I really love your son.
Mwabili. I don't like your people. And I will never like you. No matter what you do, my son will never marry you. Not when I'm alive. So, please just leave me alone. Huh? Why are you still kneeling down? After that, they will say I'm a wicked woman. See how I was so. My son,
Mama, please leave me. Let me sleep now. Am I chasing rats?
You're chasing rats. Competition day. The other one is downstairs cooking. Ibetin Eba. Who will give my son food?
Mama, I'm tired. Please.
Is it because of this air conditioner? Mama, you here? Come out, also. This girl, come and cook.
Mama.
I'm hungry.
Mama, let her do that. Me now. Let me kill myself.
Let her do. Competition, they seem let her do.
Let her
get
do.
Get up.
No way now. Me who no way.
Good here, boy. Competition day. Good here. Go and cook.
I can't forget Daddy because Daddy dealt with me. Hey! See, the baby was just eating me anyhow. Eh? Ivie? What is it? Because it's obvious I was talking to myself alone. You're not paying attention.
I'm sorry.
What's the problem?
Problem? What problem?
What is it? Talk to me.
Actually, I was thinking of what to make for Ikem. You know, he asks for a nice treat when he gets back.
Hey. See. Love is a beautiful thing, especially when he or she is your soulmate.
Aww.
You know, you feel like the whole world is in your hands. It's just a phrase. It will pass over. Okay?
Sure. No.
What can I possibly do without you?
You're
just such a sweetheart. I love you so much.
Come here. You know I love you too.
I love you, but you will not love to finish it.
Why can't my mom let me marry who makes me happy? Other than that miserable girl? What have I not done for her to see from my own angle? This is a situation I don't even wish my enemy, because I am so helpless. And I feel like a coward because I can't have control over my home. Never knew I would fall so much in love. I am so grateful to God. He gave me you. A gift I would cherish forever. You're my happiness, Ivie. I promise you eternity.
Hallelujah! Eh? You greeted me today. Your mother is in your house. You will wake up in the morning. You will go to work. Come back at night. Go and sleep. Every day. You don't even check on me. You don't know whether I have eaten. Whether I am fine or not. It is not good though. Drop a man.
So much she traveled to the city without telling me. Wonder shall never end. Is it because of the advice I gave to her? But I did the right thing. It will. I pray she doesn't sink while swimming. You can't want someone you once dished because he's rich now. Machi, I pray she comes back to her senses.
Dad, why? You are living with me this minute. I will not leave you in this house for a second. Let me go and see her.
Sarah.
Don't!
Sarah.
Sarah. I said don't.
I don't care. But you see that nonsense you just display back there. Let it be the first and the last time you try it.
Sarah, please calm down. Don't tell me to calm down. Don't!
Hey, hey. See this raving mad dog. Because I'm going to cook a gate. Who opened gates for you? Eh? Who is this mad one?
Did you just call me a mad dog? Let me tell you, my sister might be laid back, but I am not. I will show you how mad dogs behave. Don't tell me to calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down! Go in there, pack your bag, because you're living with me now.
So let us wait for Ikem to come back, please.
I should do what? I should do what? Wait for him? Where was he when his mother was treating you like a slave? Eh? No!
What's going on? Hey! Sarah!
Talk of the devil.
Why is your face like this? What out. What's the problem?
Warn your mother. Talk to your mother and your seamstress. Because I will not have them treat my sister as a slave. I'm highly disappointed. I'm highly disappointed. I am living with my sister now.
No, 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 please, I beg you. Please don't leave with her. I beg you. I am trying to sort this out, right? I am on it. Trust me.
Sir, please listen to Ikem. It's not his fault. Please,
just hear me out. Let me explain everything that is happening.
I don't care!
I know, Sarah. Please. Please, just give me this listening ear, please. I beg you. Please. So you see, that's everything I've been going through. I mean, I can't even explain everything. But it is that bad.
And she has not said anything about it. She only told me 40% of it.
You see, that's the kind of person she wouldn't say.
It doesn't matter. You need to talk to your mother.
I know.
Because I will not welcome this.
I understand, Sarah. Listen, I have a plan. And I told her about it. I want to leave this house. I want to go away with her.
I don't agree with that. And I told you.
You don't do what? You don't do what?
See, our opinion does not count at all. It's just to save you and you're telling me you don't agree. You don't agree on what? You don't agree on what? Do you enjoy this? Eh? Please. Whenever, anytime, any day you are ready, just call me. Don't need that permission.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll call you. I'll keep you updated. Thank you.
I'm only doing this because of you. Seriously, I'm only doing this because of you. Because you're a nice person.
Thank you.
I have to be on my way now.
Alright, thank you.
And he passed the message across. Mama, he said he will never leave you.
You have not said anything. He called back. He called back to go straight to the point, you know.
Mama, he had a fatal accident.
My son.
And before I could dictate his whereabouts, Mama Ikem had gone to Achis.
Hey, Ikem, what? Hey, eh? My son.
Eh?
My son. Went to.
Mama, wait. Mama, calm down. Are you sure of what you're saying? Are you sure? Eh? Hey. Mama,
Hey, my son! Hey. Hey.
Mama, Ikem!
Eh? What?
My son!
What?
No, Mama!
Me
near.
Hey! Hey! Oh, Mama, you go near what you've got at home!
My name is Zach Orji, and I'd like to encourage you to watch quality Nollywood movies on Sonny Richie Nolly TV.
My name is Frederick.
My name is Yo
Edoche.
Go and subscribe to
Sonny Richie
Nolly TV.